ಅಲ್ಲಿ
Five fingers. Where can I find five fingers? Except mine. Maybe you can help me, young masters. Let me introduce myself. I'm Tang Sang from China. I'm a monk. You might have guessed it from my appearance. Let me tell you, last night I had a weird dream. The Buddha appeared in my dream and said,
want to learn all the secrets of the universe and the true meaning of life.
Yes, Almighty Buddha, please show me a way to achieve them.
Go to the west, to the happiest land in India. When you get there, you will find these things.
Buddha, I'm a weak man. What if I meet a tiger or a river without a bridge? I will die in no time. I can't make it to the west.
There is no easy way to learn the meaning of life. You are stronger than you think, Tang Sang, and your three servants will help you.
Servants? There must be a mistake, Buddha. I don't have any servants.
Not now, but soon. When you see five fingers, your servants will come to you.
What does five fingers mean, Buddha?
Go to find them. Go to the west. Don't give up, Tang Sang.
But Buddha, you haven't told me what five fingers mean. Buddha! That is what happened in my dream, young masters, and I can't find the five fingers.
Master! Master! Don't leave me alone, master! Did you come here for me, master?
No. I came for the five fingers.
This is the five-finger mountain, master!
What? Say it again?
This is the five-finger mountain. I've been waiting
bless
for you
me.
For 500 years.
I found the five fingers. Where are you, my son? I can't see you.
Inside the mountain, master.
Inside the mountain? How did you get in there?
Well, it's a long story, master. Will you please help me to get out of here?
How can I help you, son?
Master, is there any piece of paper nearby you?
Yes, a green color one attached to the mountain.
That's it.
What do I do with it?
Tear it off the mountain.
Tear it off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah! Wah! 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 Yeah! Wah! Yeah! Ooh! Master! Master! Thank you for rescuing me, Master!
Are you the...
The Monkey King! I came out of this rock after 500 years. I had a home in Flowerfoot Mountain. And all the monkeys there used to call me the king. I can see through monsters and demons. And they all are afraid of me. Once I went to the heaven and ate all secret peaches there. Stole food from the god and made the Buddha mad. But then, he put me under this five-finger mountain and said to me,
well, what did he say?
Mountain, as a punishment of your mischievous behavior, no one can save you but the monk. He will come by in 500 years. You shall go to the west with him. After that journey to the west is completed, I will give your freedom back to you.
Master! Let me help you on a journey to the west.
Okay, Doki Smokey, please get out. You will be the best servant I will ever have. Now you are there to protect me. I'm not afraid anymore. You know, I always believe that everything is Buddha's will. I need to find the other servants also.
Who is this? Who is this? Who are you?
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 Who am I? I'm just living here.
Huh? Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Master, he's not a monster. He's just an old, big, ugly, fat pig.
Ha! I'm not a fat.
Huh?
Oh, all right. I'm fat. I'm a fat pig, but at least I'm not any old fat pig. No, sir. I'm a very special big fat ugly pig. You see, I used to be God in heaven, but...
But what?
I fell in love with a goddess. You know how it is. One look at a pretty girl and I go crazy. But gods are not allowed to love or have any feeling for anyone. But I couldn't help it. I just love pretty girls and I was banished from the heaven to the earth.
And turned into a pig.
Well, I have put on a few pounds. I eat when I'm depressed. So excuse me. But Mr. Furryface, let me tell you. As soon as I find a mom who can take me to the West, I'll go back to being a god. And these few extra pounds will melt like snow in Kilga July.
To the West?
Well, sir, Buddha and gods live happily.
Where did you get this idea?
Well, Buddha told me. He asked me for... to wait for you, I think.
For me? Then I found my second servant.
Master! Don't you think I'm strong enough to protect you?
Master!
Son! Son, but he says that Buddha told him to wait for me. I can't refuse him. Learn to love your brother than to be jealous of him.
Jealous? Of him? I'm not jealous. I'm just trying to tease him a little bit. Okay. You can come with us. But first, stop with this please already. Please.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, master. I will be a good piggy. The best you will see.
Huh? The best?
No, next to the best.
But don't you chase any girls? Won't you get into trouble anymore?
No, a good kung fu expert like me will not get into any trouble.
He'll be fine, my second servant.
You talk too much.
It seems I'm a little out of practice.
Oh, he'll be fine, my son. I'm glad you're my second servant.
Thank you, master. Let me carry the bag for you, master.
Here it is. It is almost noon.
That's why I'm so hungry.
But I haven't found my third servant yet.
I haven't eaten anything for a whole day.
I have not eaten anything for 500 years. Have you ever had me complaining?
Son, I'm a little hungry too. I think we should stop and have something to eat. Come.
Yes, master.
Okay, master.
My stick.
Wait, son. You can't speak, can you?
Hello?
Can you understand us, son? Oh.
You miserable! Sandy!
You guys know each other?
Yes, he was a god also. The god of fire. We were buddies. How did you get here? You're expelled too. Talking too much. He was a talker, a sweet guy for a god, but never shut up.
Really? Yak.
All day and all night. So that's why I can't speak to my brother. It's really impressive. This guy can talk your ears off, even ears as big as mine. Where are you off to now? To the West! Me? I'm going to the West too! Oh. You want to join us? Let me ask first.
No!
No? But Once I told you to go to the west, Master, he...
Oh, no! I said no!
Son, calm down.
Sorry.
He says that Buddha told him to wait for me. I cannot refuse him. He'll be my third servant. Can you show me about the fire, son? Wow, my third servant, a fire master.
I'm still the best.
Of course, you are my first son. You are the best. As you're all here, I want to tell you something. Son, give me the bag. I've got something for you. These are magical headbands. When you do something wrong, like stealing or killing, and not obey my command, these bands will continue to shrink until they crush your head.
It seems you are on board for the journey to the west.
Yeah, do you understand? You will always obey my command.
Okay, Master.
Now, shall we start our journey to the west?
Yes, Master. Master, let's fly. At least part of the way.
Oh.
It will save a lot of time.
I haven't flown before.
I am afraid.
Don't be worried, Master. I will be there to take care of you.
Is it safe, son?
Of course, Master.
Okay.
Hold my hand.
Wait, what heavens?
He's got three people with him. Oh,
I saw the monkey, the pig and the mute man.
He has company?
He's got 3 servants. And they look yummy too.
All of them are mine.
One of them is called Monkey King.
What? Come again?
Monkey King is his name.
No! The stinky monkey again?
You know him, Your Majesty?
I wish I didn't.
He's scary. He looks like he could eat us.
You should be afraid of him. He never lets a demon or a spirit get away. He kills them all. 500 years ago, I was lucky to escape his golden stick. But I'm not sure I can do it this time. I've been growing older, and he's remained same since the past 500 years. Ha! What about the other two?
A pig who is always angry and likes girls. And the mute man who can spit fire from his mouth.
Fire?
I don't like fire.
Yeah, every time he opens his mouth, the fire comes out.
Even I don't like fire. I'll see if I can zip his hot mouth. Now, how should I catch the monk?
Your Majesty, I know how to get the monk.
What? Speak!
Kill the monkey, the pig, and the mute man.
Then we'll have a feast.
Worthless! If you think that was so easy, I would be standing here and discussing with you too. Do you think that monkey is as cowardly as you do, dimples?
I know! What to do now?
Then speak!
Let's just forget the whole idea and go get some Chinese food to eat!
Worthless! You two are completely worthless! I have to think myself. Wait! I got it! I've got the perfect plan! Ha ha
ha! What? What your beginners tell us?
You see, the monk is a Buddhist. He hates killing. But the monkey kills demons and spirits. But the monk wouldn't be upset on an evil spirit being killed. But can the monk tell the difference between a human and a spirit?
No, but that monkey can! The mute man too, if I'm not mistaken.
But he can no longer see.
So, if the monkey and the mute man can tell a real demon from a man and pig and master cannot, so what?
Then you're what?
I didn't get it, beat me.
You two loony lunchheads, can't you see it? I can disguise myself as a sweet animal or a seemingly innocent person. The monkey will identify the spirit in me and try to kill me. And the monk will be upset with the monkey.
Then probably the monk will ask the monkey to leave.
And probably we can get the monk with no trouble.
Not probably, but surely my plan will work.
Then surely I can munch on the monk for meals, go to heaven and live forever.
Can get them lost with the help of a little magic spell and carry on with my plan. Don't you think it will work, my children?
So, okay, the third scene is in the Black Forest.
There you guys can see. They are entering the Black Forest, the most dangerous part of my Black Empire. up.
How would you like it, children?
What? Are you scared already? But, my tender treats, this is only the beginning. They are coming. The monk will be mine. But first, I must get rid of that meddling monkey. Do you know what I'm going to do?
Well,
I'm going to make this well invisible. Now, what I'm going to do, just wait and see. But I promise you, it will be very mean and weak.
Keep light on.
Brother! Brother! When we can sit down and eat? I'm so hungry!
Get!
When?
When we get out of this forest?
When will that be, brother?
I don't know.
When will you know, brother?
Oh, shut up, Paulji! I'm trying to find a way, a road out of this evil forest. So just shut up about food, will you?
Keep loose! I just want a snack and you have to yell!
Sons, please calm down, no quarreling.
Babu.
Oh my! What a place!
Oh, there appears to be a road.
Master, be careful. This forest doesn't seem like a simple forest. It's spooky.
Will they be okay, son?
Maybe. I don't know. It looks spooky. There's a land! Be careful!
That you killed the lion only to save us. The lion is a dangerous animal, but I wish you had not killed it, for all the creatures in the universe are sacred.
But master, if I hadn't?
And son, once you start on the path of violence, you end up in serious troubles. Even Buddha forbid harming the innocent.
But master, the lion was not merely a lion.
What is it then?
But an evil spirit.
Spirit? Father, don't let it get me!
Son, now don't exaggerate your crimes by telling up such lies. I said I would forgive you due to the circumstances.
Oh, you are kind if difficult, Master.
Kindness is sometimes the most difficult path.
Leave it to me. I will take care of them. Master! Master! You look tired. So do you, poor thing. Why don't you take some rest and have some food?
Yeah, I think it's a good idea.
What's up with the smoke and disappearing bodies?
Oh, nothing to worry about, Master. Just an evil spirit fog.
Okay, we'll sit down and rest for some time.
Yeah, and meanwhile, I will look around for a path out of this evil forest.
Come on, son.
How did you like it, children? You see, my plan is working. The monk is already upset with the monkey for killing a lion, even a dangerous lion. Now, watch how angry I'm going to make the monk by what the monkey is caused to do. Ha ha ha!
It's a turtle.
Oh?
Where did he come from?
Master, be careful. It's not turtle.
Oh, what is it then?
It's a spirit.
Spirit? No, my son.
Spirit.
It is a jungle turtle.
Master, I heard you were lost in the forest. I have come here to take you safely out of this spooky forest. Never mind. But let me tell you one thing, this boastful monkey will never be able to show you the proper path to freedom.
Huh? You lying spirit? I will show you the proper path to home!
Stop.
Master!
He's a harmless turtle. You cannot kill him.
Master! It's not harmless! And it's not a turtle too!
I am innocent, Master. How can you kill a kind, innocent turtle who is just trying to be helpful by showing you the way out of this forest?
He is correct, son. You cannot harm him. Do you know the way out of this forest?
Yes.
Oh, well, come on, sons. Let's go out of this forest with this gentle-spirited turtle.
Thank you, Master, for saving my life. Let me show you the way.
Oh, no, Master, no.
Stop it, son.
Master! I have an idea!
What is it?
You see, the kind turtle walks too slow. And with him leading, it will take a days, lot of days, to get out of this evil forest. Why don't you let me to carry him so that we can move out of this forest faster?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you for being so thoughtful, sir. Would you mind kind turtle?
Well,
Oh, of course not, Master! Master, why don't you go first? I will follow you right away.
Okay.
But Master, first I need to potty.
Okay, but don't be too long. Yes, we'll Master. Wait for you under that big tree. Come on, son.
Spirit! Spirit! Don't try to get me! Oh, this time you can't get away this minute!
You killed the kind turtle. I said you not to kill any creatures, and yet you killed it.
Master!
Buddham Saranam
Gacchami. I have not killed the turtle.
Buddham
it just transformed itself into smoke. Master, this is something I can't explain this now. Time now, right now. I will explain you later. Just trust me, Master. 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 No. Master.
Brother. Is there no rest?
Oh.
do not kill, even like Giriti. Unlike your monkey brother who kills innocent creatures and covers up with his lies.
Master, I never lied to you. Sandy can prove. What I said, all it was all true. That thing is a spirit, skeleton spirit.
Skeleton spirit?
Yes! She sucks human blood and eat their flesh. Master, I know I should listen to you when you tell me not to do something so, but this is something I can't help. I can't let a spirit to kill more innocent creature. Master, I only wanted to protect you, Master. Please, please, Master, forgive me, Master.
Son, as Buddha said, forgiveness is the best way. I forgive you. But I must warn you something. You should not kill any innocent creatures again. Do you understand?
I promise you, Master, I will never kill an innocent creature in the future.
Good.
Yeah! Happy again!
Come on, sons. Let's continue on our way.
Watch now as I turn the things even around and make that stupid fat pig help me in the dismissal of the miserable monkey and have the meal of the monk they call as the master. Ha ha ha! Now to the idiot hog!
Where is the voice coming from?
It's a girl! And I can tell from her voice, she's pretty. I love pretty girls.
Don't be foolish! No pretty girl could be in this spooky forest. That thing must be a spirit!
Help me! Anybody there? Please help me!
Someone shall indeed help her!
Help me, please!
Goodness! She sounds beautiful! I found the girl of my dreams!
No! I'm warning you! Stop!
Son, what have I told you? Haven't you learned anything from me? We should help people who are in trouble.
Master, I can smell her. She's not a girl. She's a spirit. And
no,
she's tricking us. Although, I don't know why.
Go on, Bucky, help her. Pleasure to meet you, lady. May Buddha bless you.
Master, be careful. It's not a girl.
No.
It's a spirit.
Spirit? She is not a spirit.
She's a spirit, all right. A spirit of perfection. No. With a sweet voice. I found the girl of my dreams.
Don't be foolish. Just trust me.
She's a kind woman. She cannot be a spirit.
Ayo!
What happened, my dearest darling? Darling, dearest, dearest, darling, darling.
Are you okay, lady?
He hurt me.
Oh, let me have a look.
Stun, soap.
Banana, hands off my girl.
Oh.
Son, I'm warning you, you're getting ruthless again.
Who are you? Where did you come from?
I grew up in this forest.
Do you know the way out of here then?
I know it as well as back of my hand.
So you must be knowing it very well then. Every inch of it. Very good then.
Wait! If you know this forest very well, how did you fall into the well?
Stay away from my girl!
I saw a tiger and got scared. I saw the well and it was the only way to save myself. So I jumped in.
Now you're safe, lady. Don't cry. We'll be most grateful if you show the way out of here.
Master, stop! She's a spirit and she's tricking us. She wants to eat you.
No, son. You're thinking so violently. That cannot happen. She's a kind woman, understand? Who is willing to show the way out of this forest? How can you think such a thing?
She offered us food. And how could an evil spirit be so beautiful?
Come on, sons. Let's go out of this forest with this woman.
No, master! I could see with my eyes. An evil skeleton spirit in this. Don't trust her. Don't listen to her.
No, son. What are you doing?
Master, why don't you trust me?
Only believe in what I see with my eyes. I don't trust others.
Master, I'm telling you, it's a spirit!
I don't believe it.
Master, just trust me. I only wanted to protect you.
No, son. She is not a spirit. If you again tell such lies, you may not stay here. You can leave.
Master, why don't you believe me? Just trust me. Oh, what's the use of being in here anymore? Thank you for rescuing me, Master. I'm going back to my home, the Flatwood Mountain.
Perhaps that is for the best.
Perhaps. Sandy, Porky, protect the Master. And for you, lady.
What have you done? I practically beg you not to kill her. And yet, you did it. Get away from here, Monkey King. I don't want to see your face.
Master, she's escaping again.
Go!
Master, I understand you perfectly. I only wish I could make you understand me too. I'm going now.
Your brother has deserted us. Now we need to find our way through this black forest. Come on.
Scene 4 in the Buddhist temple.
Oh, poor little baby monkey. got his feelings hurt and went home to the flower fruit mountain. Ha ha ha! All I have to do is sit and wait in my cave to let my lanterns get the other two fools to me. Ha ha ha!
Excuse me. Could you get the extension cord?
Extension box. No, not possible.
Is
there one guy I'm using open computer laptops?
Extra name?
No, yeah. Lights.
How can I sleep tonight? And I lost the only girl forever to live.
Son, we should stay here. There is a storm approaching outside. We cannot go out. Oh, there is the Almighty Buddha. Now let's pray to him and pray for safety.
Flower Fruit Mountain, Monkey King's birthplace.
Is this the place? Where is Monkey Brother? planning to steal it. I have put it back.
Get out of my place.
Okay. Can I?
Why are you here?
I came to see my brother. Can I have that apple now?
Okay, you can have that apple. But first, you need to tell me, why do you wish to see Monkey King?
To save my master. I've told you everything. Brother, brother, I've found you.
Who are you? I don't know, and I don't care. What are you talking about?
Brother, you are the Monkey King. You don't remember me. Don't play games with me.
Get out of my place.
Don't do this to me, brother.
Why are you here?
Right after you left, Master took me and Sandy to a temple. There, two demons showed up. They captured Master and Sandy. And I hid under a table.
So why don't you save them at the very first place?
I was afraid. I couldn't do this.
So came here to seek help from the great Monkey King! Well, he's no longer here. Get out of my place. And if you want some apples, take them, then leave.
You think I came here just for these pitiful apples? You don't think about anyone but yourself. I know I'm a coward. I didn't protect Master. But what did you do? You just forgot your promise and just left. For what? Your pride?
Oh, enough!
I shouldn't have come here. I will go and rescue Master, even if I lose my life.
I can't go back and help. I can't. Master still doesn't trust me. How can I make him believe that I have never killed an innocent creature? What I did was his for own good. How can I make him believe? Even if I go, he will push me back away. He thinks I'm a sinful monkey. What should I do? I don't know. What should I do? I want to protect the master. What should I do?
Mm-hmm. शुभ तिथि शुभ घड़ी श्री की हर के पाणी ग्रहण का अति सुंदर दर्शन आनंद आनंद चारों दिशा देवी सीता बनी है दुल्हनिया प्रभु राम बने देखो है दुल्हा आनंद आनंद चारों दिशा
Skeleton spirit? That is stupid, skeleton spirit! There must be a way. What should I do, huh? Yes! Yes! Skeleton spirit's mother, here, her mother! You see, skeleton spirit's mother is a 1,000 years old. It is the only creature in this world for whom skeleton spirit has some kind of feelings for. If I pretend to be her mother, I could trick the skeleton spirit confessing in front of master. Yes, that must be the best idea. Oh.
Monkey King, even disguised as an old evil skeleton spirit. We'll never disappoint you! Ha!
The last and final scene, scene 6, skeleton back to a scary skeleton cave where the monkey shows his magic.
The monk was fooled, the stupid monk. The wretch pig who had just run away had come back to rescue his master, but was defeated by the unstoppable skeleton spirit. Ha ha ha! All right, it's time to celebrate this once in a lifetime occasion. Let's party! Nonsense! Next year, this time, will be the anniversary of you as my maid. Such soft skin and delicate flesh. I bet you're truly delicious. Flattery will get you nowhere, you little piggy
piggy.
You're very brave, aren't you? Just wait until you watch me eat the two. You won't feel so brave anymore.
Harsh. Tell him device will take time to heal.
It's okay, fine.
Don't mention his name. He deserted us. It is how it is. Everything is Buddha's way.
Yes, tremble and obey Buddha's will. And it is same as mine. That I have a big, old, juicy, soft Buddhist mug for my supper. Ha ha ha! Oh my god! You three are really caring, aren't you? Ha ha! I'm so moved! I could cry! Only if I wasn't so hungry! But I'll do you a favor. I'll promise you one thing. I will see that you three will go to the other world together.
Light on
monkey. I will eat you all three.
Light on monkey king, mother.
I guess I'm on a big old softie. Ha ha!
Okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Where is my daughter? Where is my brilliant girl?
Oh my god!
the great skeleton spirit have got the master tank. I could not wait to celebrate with you, so I came faster, walked faster than usual.
But mother, you look really good.
I always look good in such occasions, dear daughter.
Mother, but why does your voice sound different?
She's a star.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, daughter, I think I haven't this flu for a week.
Yes, sir.
It's killing me. Oh. It hurts my voice too. I think that's why you feel weird.
Oh, mother, I'm so sorry. But mother, why are you scratching yourself so hard?
Scratching? Oh, sweetheart. Whenever I got excited, I feel itchy all over my body.
What?
And today, I'm so excited. Mom, don't talk about me, brother. Mother, daughter.
I understand your excitement, mother.
Tell me, how did you get this monk? I heard that all the spirits and monsters along the west are gathered together to caught him and eat his flesh, but no one ever could. How did you get him? I also heard you are so great.
Oh, he's a race fellow.
How did you meet him?
Well, mother, it was really nothing. Just a little shape-shifting. I hardly exerted myself. The oldest trick in the skeleton spirit book.
Oh, daughter, you are always playing tricks like your mother. Father, will you please show me the specific trick you have played?
Yes, mother. Hold your breath. Ah! Mother, those lion, turtle, and bird, my transformations.
You tricked me. And I fell for it. Oh, Monkey King, if both are next to him, I want to say you that I wronged you. I'm so sorry, son. The heaven is punishing me for my stupidity. I'm so sorry, sir. I'm so sorry.
Kallan, accent.
Everything okay?
Oh, daughter, yes, everything fine. I'm so proud of you. Am I so proud of you?
Thank you, mother.
Daughter, I think this pig is raised well. It will be good for tonight's pork chops. Red color light. He looks delicious from behind too. I think I could eat him with a pinch of salt. Really? Poor daughter. What else I ever done to have a daughter? Such a daughter who is the best and the most capable spirit I have ever seen. What have I ever done? I could even.
Oh, mother, I can accomplish anything I want to, and you will always be a part of it. Mother, the water is already boiling. Let's eat the monk and live happily ever after. Ha ha ha! Is the meal ready?
Hey.
Yes.
Wait.
To look at you. Will you forgive me for what I have done?
Oh yes, master. I have no problem, sir.
One, two.
Quick temper. Bad communicator. Being selfish. Will you forgive me?
Oh son, there is nothing to forgive. You are always forgiven. I feel like a new man now. Now, shall we start our journey to the west again?
Yes!
And this time, no one can stop us.
Yes, no one can stop us. Master, let's move.
Dr. Kumara Swamy. welcome our chief guest to give some inspiring words to him. Please welcome sir, Vijay, and please all of the Sumita ma'am and our chancellor. Thank you very much sir.
Doctor, I don't think I can compete with your production. You gave me an inspiring speech. So all I can say is thank you. And thank you for the lovely evening. Congratulations. And but most of all, it was a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you, members. Thank you.
Chinese, yes, yes.
I'm not here to give a speech, but it was an awesome performance by IIIT theatre team. Congratulations, Dr. Kumara Swamy.
But today belongs to Dr. Kumara Swamy and all the kids here. Thank you very much. This could be done is good enough.